on Wednesday, January 26, Network 10 and NITV will be broadcasting the sunrise ceremony live from Bundjalung and Yugambeh country on the Gold Coast. And I am going to be co-hosting, and we're kicking off the ceremony with something very, very special. A short film made by Penelope Towney when she was just 7. Take a look.
You do Penelope Towney. Paladu Bara Dubai. Nirbijilia Padu Bradri Palawa. Natu Padiku Kalpara. Daru Given by Galam. Nangu Darabaga. Pina Nangira Rijakayu. I'm named Penelope Towney. I'm 7. I'm proud to be Bradri Palawa. I'd like to acknowledge Daru Given people whose traditional special country this meeting is being held. I'd like to pay Yinjibara respect to all Darul Inuit people and their land, to my people, the Wiradjuri of Palawa, and to all Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people.
Oh, Penelope is here with us now. Penelope, that is such a beautiful film, isn't it, Tristan?
Oh, that's great.
Incredible.
You're very proud of yourself.
Penelope, I'm Wajat Nyungar from Boorloo, Perth. It's lovely to meet you. What have you got there on your lap? Can you tell us about those?
These are my feathers that I use when I'm doing, like, speeches and stuff like this.
What, why do you hold the feathers?
Because they, like, they don't make me feel as nervous. Like, they make me feel a lot calmer.
Oh, and where have you been collecting the feathers from? Or who's given you the feathers?
I've been collecting the feathers when I go into bushwalks, and also some relations have also given some to me.
So when you're nervous, you give your nerves to the feathers and they take care of it. Penelope, we just saw a little bit of that film, which is so absolutely beautiful. Can you tell us why you wanted to create the film?
I wanted to create the film because, like, about a year before I did, I was at the Black Lives Matter rally, and I asked my mum if I could go up and say something on the stage, and mum said that she couldn't come up with me, but then I just came up and I said like, always was, always will be Aboriginal land.
Wow. And what did that mean to you, to be able to say that? What does that saying mean to you?
It means, like, this... To me, it means, like, this always was and it always will be Aboriginal land.
It's just what, just how it says, isn't it?
You speak so well. You really do, and you're very, very brave. And you have a beautiful smile as well. Can you tell us why a welcome to country is so important?
A welcome to country is so important because it's, like, when the traditional owner of that area is, like, welcoming you to their lands, and the acknowledgement of country is when you're acknowledging the traditional owners of that area and that land.
That's so great. And that film is going to be the beginning of the sunrise ceremony on Wednesday for Jan 26. What a fantastic way to start the whole morning. An important part of the welcome and acknowledgement as well, if you can learn language, is to speak in some language. Yeah. And in the video, you said that you are Wiradjuri and Palawa. So Palawa's from Lutruwita, Wiradjuri from northern New South Wales. Can you teach us some of your language?
First, what I'm going to say in Wiradjuri is Winningara, which means listen.
So say that again.
Winningara.
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 I think we're pretty good at Winningara. We're pretty good at listeners. Is there anything in Palawa?
In Palawa, there's Nairi Ninatu, which means good to you or thank you.
Oh, that's beautiful. Say that one again.
Nairi Ninatu.
Nairi Ninatu.
Nairi Ninatu.
Oh,
beautiful.
And who teaches you the language?
Well, I've just been, like, learning it
since I was like a baby, you know.
That's great. it really is so important. And what you're doing is so important. What did it feel like when you found out that your film was going to open the Sunrise Ceremony?
I was extremely excited. I was just... which is just like... There's no, like, English translation for that. It just means, like, yeah, exclamation mark, Impala Kani.
Oh, I love that.
How did your family feel? They must have been so proud of you.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. So, Penelope, you've been learning language since you were a baby, which is absolutely beautiful, and you're going to be the star of Sunrise Ceremony this year. You made the film last year, but it's going to be going to the whole country on Wednesday. What do you want to do when you grow up?
When I grow up, I want to be a scientist like Corey Tutt, a writer like Curly Saunders,
yes,
a ninja, and a reporter.
Yes. Yeah.
I have no doubt you will be all those things.
And you've got role models in every one of those. All of those people are special Australians. Corey Tutt started Deadly Science, yeah. And Curly Saunders is a good friend of mine, actually. She's written beautiful poetry and she's a wonderful artist. So you've chosen really good people to be role models. So,
and you've got Narelle Jacobs here beside you, who's your friend now as well.
Are you going to be watching the Sunrise Ceremony? Are you going to get up early and watch it?
Yeah.
Yes. Ah, oh, Penelope. How do you say, what's the exclamation mark, the power?
Without the exclamation mark, I think that's what that is.
Warr. Well, tune in to the Sunrise Ceremony. That is this Wednesday with NITV's John Paul Janke and myself and a host of panellists and other speakers and performers from 6 a.m. right here on 10 and also NITV and SBS. Penelope's The Land On the Land We're On will be broadcast prior to the Sunrise Ceremony at 5:55 a.m. Don't miss it, Penelope Towney. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you. And keep being awesome, because you really are.
Yeah.